Okay. Get my thing going. All right, we're gonna get started with our warm up. We're just gonna do 25 body weight squats to get us going. Happy Saturday. So happy. Keep going. Good. All right, we're gonna inchworm out 10 mountain climbers and one push-up. Give me that three times through. Walk out with your hands. 10 mountain climbers, push-up. Three times through. Good. Finish that up. Awesome. Next, just give me some lunges and twists. Forward lunge, twist with your upper body. Good. Give me a deep lunge all the way down, lunge stretch. And open up that inside arm, same arm as leg, twisting out and around. Getting that T-spine warmed up. Switch legs. Reach up with that arm. Good. All fours, couple cat-cows. Just getting our bodies moving. Good, keep that up. Keep going. All right, and last thing for a warm-up, forward fold, legs are about shoulder width, hip width apart. Bend down to a squat, pushing those knees out. Back up to a forward fold. Just give me a couple repetitions of these. Switching between that stretch and that squat. Awesome. All right, guys, shake it out. We're gonna go ahead and get started. How today's gonna look, we have two circuits. The first one is harder and longer. So once you get through the first one, it is truly all downhill from there. We're gonna do some time work. So it's gonna be 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of break, and we're gonna keep doing that for 24 minutes, okay? So six moves total. I'll show you the six moves now, but I'll also demonstrate them as we go. Don't feel like you need to remember all of them, but just so you know what they look like ahead of time. Our first one, frog jump forward, step back. Okay, we're just gonna keep doing that for 40 seconds. Our second one is alternating kickback to cross body, knee to elbow, okay? Then we're up for squat to good morning. So it's a squat to a hinge. Then we are on our mats again. We do shoulder tap, walk to the side. Give me a push up. Shoulder tap, walk to the side. Give me a push up. Our fifth move is hinging back and tapping that knee. It's like an elevated child's pose. Make sure you're keeping your shoulders controlled. Okay? And our last move is a half burpee to four high knees. Half burpee, four high knees. 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of break. I will lead you through the way. Just get ready first for those frog humps and walk back slowly. All right, I'm gonna get our timer going. We're gonna get started in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. You might hear a bell in the background. That is our timer. Let's get it, guys. Start that Saturday right. We're over halfway. Good. 3, 2, 1. Yes. Take just 20 seconds. Next, we're in a high plank. We're alternating leg extension to cross body with that knee. In about 7 seconds, you'll hear that bell. High plank, get ready. Let's go. You can make these as quick or as slow as you want. The quicker you go, the higher your heart rate will get. And the slower is more of the muscular endurance muscle. So keep that in mind, whatever works for your goals and skill level. Looking strong, keep it up. Two, one, we're resting. Our next move is a squat to a good morning. Squat, hinge, okay? In about 8 seconds. Two, one, let's go. Come on, keep it up. Stop halfway. Good. 5 seconds. Breathe. All right, our next one is tough. We're in a high plank, shoulder tap, walk to one side, push up. Shoulder tap, walk to the other side, push up. 7 seconds. Slow and steady, we'll win the race here. 2, 1, let's go. Shoulder tap, walk, and push up. Keep it up, let's go. Drop to those knees if you have to. Keep it going. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. That's it. Good. We're down on our mat for next move as well. It's the high plank to rock back and tap that opposite knee. All right. Let's go in 5. I know you got this. We're off. Here we go. Good. Keep it up. Thank you. Almost there. Five. That's it. Good. Last move of the round. Half burpee to four high knees. I know you can. Don't stop me now. Come on. 8 seconds. Really take these rests for how you need them. Let's go. Over halfway. Five. That's it. Good job. We have that 3 minutes through. You got this. Grab your water. We're starting with squat jump forward and our walk back. Take it slow, however you need. In 3, 2, 1, round two, let's go. Keep it up. Seconds, come on. Good, that's it. Make sure you're taking water during these 20 seconds. Next we have high plank, leg extension, opposite knee to elbow. We're off in five, get ready. Let's get it, come on. We're off. Breathe. Let's go. Come on. Five. That's it. Rest. Squat. Two good morning. Coming up next. Breathe. We got this. Five. Come on. Here we go. So strong, you guys. You look awesome. Keep it up. Good. Last rep. Rest. Next, we have our shoulder tap to our walk and push up. You got this. In 7. Get ready in high plank. Here we go. Come on, keep it up. We got this. We're getting there. Halfway. Let's go. Thank you. good. I'm with you. It's tough. Let's go. Good. That's it. Next, stay on your mat. We have those knee taps. Push back to knee taps. Breathe. In eight, we're off. You got this. Get to that high plank. Push through. Let's go. Control that shoulder. If you need to take off the knee tap, then just rock back and forth. Totally effective. We got this. Good. A little bit longer. 10. That's it. Good. Breathe. We have our half burpee before high knees. Then round two is done. Keep it up. In eight. We got this, you guys. I'm with you. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on, let's get it. Keep it up. Almost there. 2, 1. That's it. That was round two. We have two rounds left. You guys got this. It's gonna get hard. We're gonna push through and we're gonna feel so good after. We have our squat jumps to our walk back. Coming up. Let's go. Come on. Push yourself. Good. Give it up. 10. Let's go. 5. That's it. Breathe. Breathe. High plank, leg extension, knee drive, opposite knee to elbow. Coming up. In 8. Let's go, ladies. High plank. 2, 1. We're off. We got this. Bring those hips down when that knee comes up. Hold high plank if you have to. Keep working. 10. Come on. 5. That's it. Stay on your mat. We have our pushbacks to our knee tap. You take out that knee tap if you need. We're going in 8. High plank, get ready. Make yourself proud. Let's freaking go. Come on. Let's go, fam. Let's get it. Show me what you got. Ten. I'm with you. Two, one, that's it. Breathe. Good job. You guys are crushing it. Half burpee to four high knees to finish out round three. In seven. We got this. Here we go. Come on. Don't give up. Halfway. We're there. Ten. Keep it up. Three. That's it. I have really good news. It's one more round. Starting with our squats, our squat jumps. Here we go. Walking back. Good. Keep it up. Good, breathe. I think I forgot a couple moves last round, so you guys are in luck. We have alternating leg extension and knee drive. In three, two, one, let's go. Come on. Ten. Keep it up. Almost there. Good. That's it. Next, we have our squat to good morning. Don't forget this time. Sorry about that. In eight. Let's go. Squat. Good morning. Push through, y'all. This is the last round. Keep that neck in line with that spine. We got this. 10 seconds. Let's go. Five. Good. Push up to our shoulder taps and our walk. Last time through. In eight. Show what you got. Make yourself proud. Push through. We're almost there. Shoulder tap, walk to push up. Good. Come on. Over halfway. I'm with you. It's tough. We got this. breathe. Three. Good. All right, we're almost there. We have our sit back with knee tuck. In eight. Give it all you got, ladies. Let's go. We're off. Control that shoulder. Breathe. Almost there. Let's go. 10 seconds. Breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1. That's it. All right. Last move of the circuit. All you got right here. Let's go. Burpee. Half burpee to 4 high knees. In 8, 5. Ready. Give me all you got. This is it. Come on. Then we rest. Let's go halfway. Come on. Nice work, y'all. Shake it out. Get some water. Our first of 2 circuits is done. You guys crushed it. All right. I have really good news. This one is easier and shorter. And then we get to call it. All right, this time we're working for 30 seconds and we're resting for 30 seconds. So shorter interval here of work. And there's only 4 moves this time instead of 6. Our 4 moves, I will show you them now. We have alternating single leg toe touches that you're gonna step up into a bridge and grab a toe touch, okay? So we reach for our toe, laying down, and we get up into a bridge, and we reach for that toe. That's move 1. Second move, we're staying on the right leg the whole time. We lunge to kick, lunge to kick. Same side the whole time. Our third move, we're laying flat, hands on our bum if we need that support. And we're knee tucking and straightening out. Reverse crunch here. Then our 4th and final is gonna come up onto that left side and do our left lunge to kick. All right? We have that pull through and then we're done. 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of rest. Let's get ready. We have our single leg toe touches to crab touch. We're going. Get ready. Grab some water. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Toe, toe. Step up the bridge. Toe, toe. We got them. Come on. In 3, 2, 1, that's it. All right, see? So much easier with 30 seconds, right? We have one to kick coming up. Staying on the same leg the whole time. This time is a huge difference. We're going in 10. Two, one, let's go. Right leg only, lunge to kick. Come on. You guys look awesome. I'm so proud of you. Keep it up. Bit of a balance control here. So use that. In five, two, one, that's it. We're on our mat. Our legs extend out, and then we bring our knees in and tuck. Working those lower abs, which I know we all really care about. We want those to look good. In 15 seconds, we're headed. We got this. In five, get ready. We're off. Slow and controlled here. Do not use momentum. Use those abdominal muscles to really get those hips up. Keep it going, you guys. 5 seconds. That's it. Our last move, left lunge to kick. Staying on the same whole time. 18 seconds left before you get water. Let's see what you gotta do. We're getting there. In five, we're off. Left the whole time. Let's go. Tight core to keep that control. Halfway, let's go. Five. That's round one, you guys. Good work. Keep it up. I know you're tired. Keep it going. I'm with you. This. In 20 seconds, we have an alternating toe tap. Then we pop up to that bridge with our toes and our crab walk. In 10 seconds, get ready. In five, you got this. Round two, go. Come on, we got this. Bit of tricep work here. Feels good. Five. There's the bell. That's it. We're up on our feet. Right lunge to kick. Staying on the right side the whole time. Keep it up. So strong. We're going in 10. Five. Let's go. Nice work, you guys. Keep it up. Good. That's it. We have our lying reverse leg crunches coming up. We got this. We're getting there in 10 seconds. two, one, let's go. Our abs are moving our hips, not momentum. We got this. Breathe. Good. Inside. That's it. Left side. Lunge. In 10, we're getting going. 5. Let's go. Nice work. Three. Good. All right. Two more rounds through. We're almost there. If you guys want an extra challenge, I'm going to give you that right now. Instead of doing our lunges to our kicks, you have first option to do jump lunges. In the second round through, you can do jump squats. If you're looking for that crazy burn, do that with me. Otherwise, stick to those lunges. Keep control. We're going. Get on those mats. We're up. Come on. Toe touch. Good. That's it. All right. Option here. Stay with that right lunge to kick or jump lunge. Take this rest. Inside, we're going. Ready. Let's go. 30 seconds. Come on. Halfway. Let's go. Good. 3. That's it. All right. We have our lying reverse crunches. We're getting there. Ten-second warning. Let's go. We got this. Keep it up. In 5. That's it. If you did the right lunge, go ahead and stick and do that left lunge. If you want to challenge yourself and do some jump squats with me, let's do it. 15 seconds. In 5, we're going. Come on. Halfway. Five. That's it. Woo! All right, you guys. Last round. All you got. We're starting with our alternating toe tap to that crab toe tap in 15 seconds. Last time through. Let's do it. 5 seconds. Let's go. Come on. Give it to me. Let's go. That's it. Jump lunges. Coming up. Or that right. In 15 seconds. In 10. In 5. Let's go. Show me what you got. Make yourself proud. Ten. That's it. We have our lying reverse crunches coming up. One more minute of work. Let's. 15 seconds. In 10. In 5. Let's go. Slow and controlled. Good. In 5. That's it. All right. 30 seconds left. We're jump squatting. We got this. In 15. In 10. In 5. Let's go. Halfway. Come on, 5. That's it. Woo. Shake it out. Awesome job, you guys. That is it. Forward fall. Let it all hang. Breathe. Take those legs wide. Pull your head through. Lean to one side, lunge. stretch out that guy here. And other side. Good, take it down to your mat. Reach to those toes in front of you. Give those hamstrings a stretch. Awesome work today. That was challenging yet fun. I hope you felt the same way. Bring your knees up, stop the floor, get that glute stretched a bit. Switch it up, other side. All right, guys, stand up one last time. Touching those toes, roll up one vertebrae at a time. Big inhale up. And let it go. Thank you so much for joining. This was super awesome. I hope you guys have an excellent Saturday and weekend. Enjoy the sunshine. I'm sure you have. You guys rocked it.
Thank you.
Great work. See you guys.